bit of up from the word go, really.
Thank you.